the person to brief you about this. But yes, we are discussing about Article 6 and 7, the retribution of the victims. And I want to congratulate Kazakhstan and Kiribati for their amazing work that they are doing there. And tell you, all of you, I was reading during the press conference, I was reading the key findings and your declaration. And let me tell you that your voice was heard for them in this matter, okay? And we are discussing the elements of that found on that regard. Also, on Article 4, we are also working with scientists, and there has been a lot of events and consultations with them. I think that there is there in the audience another person that we can ask about this. So if you need more information about what we are doing there, we have our distinguished colleague here in the room. We also are working with the gender issues related to the treaty. I think that you already have a conversation with Alonso and Eduardo, both Mexican diplomats.